hell did everyone go? This better be a joke, Alistair, or this is the worst party I've ever been invited to. No, 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 this can't be happening. Pretty light. I wonder what it does. My first bona fide vision. Now I just have to make sense of it. Girl can't have enough of these. Don't mind the stabbing. It's the squishiness that gets me. Well, I'm still in this. Still in one piece. And the post might not approve, but that old skank wouldn't last 10 seconds here. Have got locked away in this case. Something special about this pistol? That isn't so bad. Nice to meet ya. If it isn't Satan's footlocker, better be more than pitchforks and underwear instead. Mind if I do. Not sure what just happened, but I could really need a cigarette. Got me a couple of new trinkets, lads. Come, take a look. Cough it up, or... Come on, got work to do. Nice place for a picnic. Long as we're not what's for lunch. That guano? Where the hell is guano? Wait, here comes my fan club. Beats the two penny tube. There's instructions on this table. Too bad I can't read factories. Maybe I can sell the one. Park is open, and here comes the welcoming committee. Come to Mummy, you gorgeous thing. Blimey, look at that monstrosity. I think I just peed in it. Not the first time I've had to clean up after a dog. You just don't make the cut, sweetie. Quick game of snooker. I'm sure our screaming friends won't mind. Honest. Full moon means. Another addition to Alex's history. Monsters everywhere. And yet here I am, wondering if that cowboy... Never gonna get used to that. Might grow to love it, but never used to it. substandard battle. I've got some new plans here. Now then. Just kidding. You all do. I think that's where this gadget is. Oh! goodness.
Sure, that was pretty good.
boy. You are on you. I think disaster. Disaster! I could run out of bullets and get all the pieces for us. The shepherds demand vengeance. You know I have a volunteer from the audience. Play dead. Oh, you really? Be. You know, I used to be quite fond of semitones.
Max ammo.
So this is druid magic, eh? You told me about that yesterday, I'd have laughed. Not anymore. I think I'm on the right track here.
Harbinger.
Very nice wake up. Another. Literally. How many things can this place throw at me? Christina Fowler, proud daughter of the Orson of Britain, sends her regards.